basically, I stayed up all night, but I was in bed staying up all night.
My luck is that I'll realize what is really going on and the caliber of what's going on in the middle of when I'm supposed to be doing some big solo or something, and I'll just totally botch it. That's my worry.
Ready to go jam with Travis and the guys from Blink-182?
Can't wait to meet these guys. I don't even really know what to say. I'm just kind of nervous about it and can't wait to get there.
What's up, Dan? How you doing?
I'm Mark. Bad,
nice to meet you, dude.
How'd your lesson go yesterday?
Oh, it was so much fun.
You didn't look him in the eye, did you?
Totally did.
I'll talk with him. I'll fix it. It'll be okay. Don't worry about it.
All right.
It's going to be fun today.
All right, show me what you got, dude.
That was rad. That was awesome, dude. Really cool.
So, Dan, are you ready for the duet?
Yeah, absolutely.
Maybe we can have the click track on and we can like practice playing with the click right now.
Yeah.
That might be cool.
He's very artistic in adding in fills and adding in different kinds of beats. And so it was really cool to like be able to see that at work and kind of feed off of him a little bit.
Just laying your bass on like super.
I'm super curious to see what'll happen when he's in a live playing situation with Mark and Tom.
Feel good about it?
I think so.
It sounds good.
Yeah, it sounds good.
I don't usually play that hard. He's kicking my butt, making me play hard.
If you want to, you can take off your shirt.
I'll be playing the part of the bassist today.
Hello there. What's up?
Hi. You sound great. I don't even think you need me.
It's crazy, man. There's so many kids all over the world that would want to be here.
So now we'll play with everybody, with Mark and Tom, and we'll record it. Cool? Go ahead, Tom.
Let's go! I'm the leader. My name's Mark, and I lead this bunch. Tom, start the song. You guys play together in time, and I'll try not to f*** up.
You're not the f***ing leader!
Start on three.
Yeah,
I'll try and watch me how it changes, gentlemen. Try and keep up.
Let's try and keep up, you guys. Let's do it. I'm the leader. My tone's not right. All right, we're gonna start it again.
Are you gonna play the right notes this time?
No, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna play a song you guys are playing.
With things to say.
Great job!
Very nice work, Dan.
Very nice work,
my friend.
You could be my wingman anytime.
It was really fun playing with Dan because it added a whole new dynamic to playing because we've always been a three-piece, and to have another person on there doing something else was pretty cool.
Things that Dan couldn't do, he still tried to do, which was cool. Like, shows that he's willing to stick his neck out there and try something, you know, and, like, learn.
There's a little thing we usually do after a show. Showers! Come on, you guys. Come on.
You're not in the band anymore. Can you play guitar?
They're humongous rock stars, but they were totally just nice, genuine guys.
It was like we were all four friends or whatever, just hanging out and playing music.
Me and Dan got to, like, do something cool and experimental.
I like having two drums. It's not, like, all big and stereo. It's like a tribal thing.
Would you say you took it to the next level?
I would say we definitely took it to the next level.
Awesome, right? I think he's an amazing drummer, and I think that he will just continue to get better and better.
He did an awesome job, and you know what? I think it's awesome that you and Travis got to hang out yesterday and come down here.
It's been awesome, dude.
Thanks, dude.
Kiss him on the neck.
Definitely has been a dream come true. It's like, how did I get to do that?
It's kind of like a Sonny and Cher thing. Like, they're facing their drums together. They're staring at each other while they're keeping the beat.
I think of it more as like a Kenny Rogers and Dolly Parton singing Islands in the Stream.
I'm gonna give him a cymbal too so you guys can, like,
I feel like I've accomplished what I wanted to do when I came here. I wanted to play well, and I wanted to have fun with the whole thing, and I totally did that.
That was exciting. A drum duet with another drummer. I went in there, and I took as much as I could, and so did he. I think we've made really cool duet partners.
Goodbyes are too hard.
Well, I'm going to definitely take this experience to heart and just have something to aspire to. And
it's given me more confidence. It's given me a better outlook on things. You know, I'm a little more hopeful for the future and kind of what's going to go, because things that you really want to do actually do come true sometimes. I'm definitely one of the luckiest guys ever.